So welcome back to Explore Vlogs, friends. So today is day 4 in Chikmagalur. So today I'll be taking you to homestay where I am staying past 3 days. So this homestay name is Mavinahalli Homestay, and this is a very beautiful homestay, and the room is very neat and clean. So they charge 1500 rupees per day here. 4 people can stay, and we have TV, fan, and if you want you can also take food, or without food also you can take this room. And bathroom toilet is quite clean. So outside view is very beautiful, friends. In the left side there is a coffee plantation, and the view is so beautiful from the room. The climate here is very good, better than to Chikmagalur city. It's just 12 km from the city, friends. So I will give you the location link in my description and also the contact number. If you guys wish to come, you can just check it out. And don't go through Google Map, friends, because the location in the Google Map is wrong. So I will give you the location in my description. And before coming, just call to the number, so they will give the guidance how to come here. So friends, this is my last day in Chikmagalur. So I have packed my luggage from the homestay, and I'll be showing some of the places in Chikmagalur city, and after that I will leave back to Bangalore, friends. So the first place today I'm going to show you is Siri Cafe. So it is one of the best cafe in Chikmagalur, because you have to try coffee there. And Chikmagalur is famous for the coffee, friends. You can see all over in my right side and left side, there are full of coffee plantation. The nature and the weather is so amazing here, friends. You may see here it's so sunny, but I am feeling little cold. The temperature is very awesome here in Chikmagalur. So we have arrived at Siri Cafe, and this cafe is famous for coffee. You must try here. And this very beautiful place, friends. You can see this women here, fully made up of plants, and it's looking so beautiful. So this is the coffee, and the coffee was very tasty here. It cost 50 rupees per cup. It's expensive, but it's worth it, friends. So now I am going to take you to Town Canteen, and this hotel is famous for butter masala dosa. सो लेट्स गो फ्रेंड्स। So this is the town canteen. I will give you this location in my description. Do check it out. So friends, unfortunately I have to wait 2 hours for bende masala dosa. So I just ordered upma. I also ordered vada sambar and coffee friends. Everything was very tasty in here. You can also come here and try out some authentic food. So friends, this is the lake that is present in Chikmagalur city, and this is a very beautiful lake. So now I am leaving back to Bangalore friends, and the lake here is very beautiful on the way to Bangalore. So while going back to Bangalore, we can see so many people walking towards Dharmasthala because of Shivratri friends. Many people will be walking on the road. It's very difficult task, and also it's very good for soul as well as body. There are so many people who are walking from Bangalore to Dharmasthala continuously for 10 days, and it's very difficult and amazing experience friends. So now I am at Hasan and I am having some lunch in Hotel Prakruti here. So let's try it out. So I have just ordered bonda soup and palav friends. food was very tasty, friends. You must also try here. I will give you the link in my description. And now I am leaving back to Bangalore from Hassan. And if you guys like my video, don't forget to subscribe my channel and also press bell icon for latest video notification. If you like my video, give a thumbs up and also share this video with your friends. So see you in the next video. Till then, bye bye friends.